16 Christmas Winter Concert. We are so thankful you're here. We have wonderful, wonderful opportunities today for our K-3 students to perform for you. Our kindergarten, first, and second grade students will be singing and a few other things, as you can see. And then our third grade students will be playing their recorders. This is their first year playing an instrument, so you will enjoy that very much. Now, one thing that's really, really important to parents of students in kindergarten through grade 3 is getting that opportunity to take that awesome pic, especially in their holiday clothes. So what we'll do is, after each group performs, we're going to keep them on the stage and give parents about a 3 to 5 minute opportunity, a window, to come and get some pictures. So stay in your seats during the performance, and then we'll give you picture opportunities. All right, so thank you again to Mrs. Carras and our new band teacher, Mr. Wiseman. And enjoy the show.
Welcome, everyone. My name is Mrs. Carras, and I'm so excited to present the kindergarten students first for you. They are singing 3 songs today, and we have some lovely gingerbread characters on the sides. Their first song is Gingerbread Cookies. Then they will be singing Jingle Jingle Little Bell, and we wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hey!
choirs today are going to be also singing three songs. They're starting with Polar Puppy, and you can see they've made some adorable little puppies peeking out of their gifts and stockings that are along the sides. Which reminds me, I would love to thank Mrs. Simons, our fabulous art teacher, for helping the children to decorate the gym today. So we and then they're singing My Red Sled, and listen to the jingle, so I hope you enjoy it.
Stand up fast.
Before I begin with second grade, I just want to take another minute to thank Mr. G for being flexible and giving up his teaching space for our concert today. So how about a hand for Mr. G? I also need to thank our wonderful custodians for setting up the risers and the chairs for us today. With their classes during snack time or whenever they had a 3 minutes. So thank you to classroom teachers and students for practicing. And finally, thank you to everyone who came today. I really hope you've enjoyed our show. We are making a little bit of history here at Brookfield Elementary School, and that for the first time, we are going to have second graders accompany themselves on instruments. So there's no track for this first song. It's a Hanukkah song. At my previous school, I did this in fifth grade.
Wow.
And I'm doing it in second grade here because they are just so talented. I'm so proud of them. So that's Hanukkah with xylophone. So we have a little xylophone ensemble there. And then we're going to be doing Christmas wishes and ending with There's Someone in the Chimney. So thank you again for coming, and I really hope you enjoy.
our first performance for the recorder class. So, it's been a pleasure to work with these fine ladies and gentlemen. They're really a blast to work with and a lot of fun. So we've been working really hard to learn a couple of these songs. So what I decided to do was search long and far to find the most appropriate song. So I went back to the Book of Bach to find maybe the greatest song ever. Hot Cross Buns. All the teachers love Hot Cross Buns, the kids love Hot Cross Buns, we all love Hot Cross Buns.
I like it.
So we hope you enjoy our rendition of Hot Cross Buns. Merrily We Roll Along. So we hope you enjoy Merrily We Roll Along. Thank you again for coming out and seeing us. It's really great to see so many people out here to see us, and we hope you enjoy the performance. And once again, the third grade recorder class with their final song, Merrily We Roll Along.